they say another day, another dollar. All right, while you guys get to go hang out, chill at the beach and shit, right? All right, for all you people that are single, looking for your significant other, you know, today's that day. This is what I gotta do. I gotta pluck them weeds out, bro. Where the fuck is that shit at? Look at all these little cloves. You see this shit right here? This is what you call a cultivator. What you know about cultivating this shit right here, bro? Where's the clovers at? Four leaves. Where the fuck is the four-leaf clovers at? Wherever the fuck it is, this is what we gotta do to them shits. Give y'all a brief story time. All right, so when I was like 14, 15, I was fucking doing bad in school, bro. You know, like I was fucking getting suspended, you know, all kinds of shit like that. My mom sent me to some fucking bullshit ass school called Agape, which is a fucking prison camp for juveniles and shit. And you know what we did on the fucking weekends? We had to pluck weeds. Think about a weed like this, but twice the size with all kinds of fucking thorns in it, bro. You know, when we had fucking poison ivy, we had no choice but to fucking keep on working. They give us this pink calamine lotion shit. Think that shit's gonna fucking help us? We still had to pluck them fucking weeds out. Like shit like this, bro. We had to pluck them like that, bro. You fucking... Think about it, being in an all-boys school in the middle of the fucking, like, the Midwest, in the middle of nowhere, in some Farmville land, bro, with a bunch of rednecks fucking operating the whole thing, pretty much just sitting in the back, getting fat and slaughtering a fucking cow, watching us pluck all these fucking weeds out, bro. There's no girls in that fucking school. It's an all-boys school. Felt like a fucking prison, bro. So what girls are we able to look at? Nothing. We had to look at these fucking weeds and pluck them shits out like this, bro. Like this right here. Pluck them shits out like that, bro. Seriously, bro. Like, I felt like I was treated like a processed cow in a fucking slaughterhouse about to die. All right, that's how I felt in that motherfucking school, bro. All we did was pluck these fucking shits out like this. That's all we fucking did in that fucking school. All I gotta say is, bro, like, all right, for all you fucking, like, moms, right, raising your kids, yo, I'm telling you, do not send your, even if your kids become bad as hell, do not send them to this fucking school called Agape. A-G-A-P-E. Look that shit up, bro. It's in the fucking middle of nowhere in fucking Missouri. I ain't lying to you. I can even show y'all the motherfucking link. All you're gonna do, if you send them to that fucking school, they're gonna fucking spend the whole weekend plucking them weeds out like this, bro. I'm telling you. That's the last thing you want. Ain't no kid. Think about it. Wouldn't you rather have your kid, like, on the weekends be able to go to the fucking movies, you know, go hang out the mall, talk to the girls that work at Pink and shit? Wouldn't you rather have your kids do that than to fucking have them fucking pluck out weeds like this, bro? Like, have them pluck out these fucking weeds like this. What would you rather do? Would you rather have your kid have a fucking social life or have them fucking pluck? My fucking God. Big ass earthworm and shit, bro. God damn it, bro. Where you going? Look at this big ass earthworm that I found just from plucking that fucking weed, bro. I'm telling you, man. Like, is this what you want to have your kids doing? Plucking them weeds out and finding earthworms like this? This is the only friend you're gonna make. You send your son to a school like that, bro. That's the only friend you're gonna make is a fucking goddamn earthworm. That's the last thing you want. That's the last thing I want, is to have my kids meet a fucking earthworm while plucking weeds.